say a massive thank you to them. So and I want you guys to subscribe and like, comment, write what videos you want to see next, okay? Because, you know, I would love to you know, create more videos for you, you know. So so a big huge shout out to SPX. Thank you for the nice comments. I really do appreciate it. So let's get right into it. So let's do some tapping. So I actually have this little pot. So this pot has it used to have candy floss in it, and I was thinking I could use it because it's got like a nice little lid and it makes like a nice little sound. Let's put it on the microphone. Maybe that wasn't the best thing to put on the microphone, to be honest, but there were things I do for you guys. So, I don't know if you guys like that sort of trigger, so I'm not gonna continue, but I am gonna continue with the tapping though. So
sorry if that's a bit too loud.
actually got my Xbox 360 out at the moment. I do have a couple of consoles that I do have, but this one is out at the moment, so. Enough for that. Let's do some more tapping now. So I do have this little putty. Well, it was slime, but I turned it into a putty. But yeah, let's tap on it. So I hope the lighting is a bit better for you as well, because I could see I think we still have like these little waves that go up and stuff like that, but in the background it just didn't look decent quality, so I wanted to make it the best quality possible for you guys. But yeah, just let me know what you think of the videos that I'm making, because I really do want my channel to become more recognized than what it is right now. But this is only the start, my friends.
is my phone. This is an iPhone 13. Look at this. It's not a butterfly knife. It does have a comb on it. I'm not gonna attempt to put on the mic because it's made out of metal, so metal on metal don't sound good, so yeah. But we can play with it though. This brush.